lying. Parts of this past year has been, you know, tough on me and my mom. We didn't really have a place to stay. But now, you know, we're living with my grandmother, and I got accepted into a performing arts high school. So things are really looking up. I used to be kind of shy. I was like that girl, like, sat by herself during lunch, you know, but America's Got Talent has brought me out of my shell. If someone had told me a year ago that I would be performing in the semifinals of America's Got Talent, I would be like, you're crazy. It would be so amazing to win America's Got Talent, not just for me, but I would get the opportunity to buy my mom a house. I can now see this bright future ahead for myself, and I am not ready to let this dream go. Thank you.